Hello guys, welcome to today's video, and today we're going to play Roblox Netball the Pro Servers. Okay, so this is going to be really hard. Actually, it's going to be very hard, and at least I have like full max champion Saito, which is like one of the best champions along with Keelio. Yeah, so it's pretty good. Yeah, so let's see what's going to happen, and this is going to be very interesting. Okay, this is the Pro Servers and it's already going chaotic. Yep. Okay, yeah, it's very chaotic. Okay, this is so chaotic. Okay, this is very chaotic. Okay, so let's see over here, and okay, this is so close. Yeah, that is very close. Okay, let's just try to, okay, we got so many people, we still have full health, which is pretty good. Okay, that was so close. That was actually really close. Okay, we have four abilities at Saito, which is the last ability which I just used. This is the second ability, and this is the third ability which lets you slide along with the deflect. Okay, these abilities are very good actually. They are very helpful. No, I lost two lives. Okay. This is so dangerous. Okay, yeah, that was so dangerous. Okay, that was so close. Yeah, that was so close. Yep, that was so close. Okay, let's just go here and let's just see. No. Okay, yeah. That was very annoying. Okay, let's just open one of these packs and let's just see. Yeah, we got nothing. Okay, yeah, we got nothing. We just got an Apex Dagger, which is an uncommon sword, which looks like... Yeah, it looks like this, the swords. This is like the Inferno Spike, which I've never seen. And yeah, it's... Honestly, the Apex Dagger looks way better than that. Yeah, look at the Apex Dagger. Like, even this common is better than that sword. Just look at this sword. And also, yeah, I got a brand new aura. I got, like, two new auras. Which is basically Hallowtide and Dreamwalker. Like, the Hallowtide aura, which I applied in this sword over here. Yeah, it's pretty cool. It has, like, flaming effects. And the Dreamwalker one, yeah, where's the Dreamwalker? Yeah, it's over here. Yeah, I applied it on this one, and yeah, it has extra cool effects, and it has like 1 in 700,000. Yeah, that is the pretty intense thing. Yeah, okay, so let's see over here and let's just check. Okay, so this is our second match, and hopefully it's gonna be pretty easy. Okay, so let's just go over here and let's just check. Okay, no, already the first thing I got out. Wow. No. Okay, that was already close. Okay, that was so close. That was very close. Okay, so basically I got like, no. Okay, yep, that was so close. Okay, this is going intense. Yep, this is going so intense. Okay, yeah, this is going very intense. Okay, yeah. This is going still very... No! Okay, that is close. Oh, I got some kill. I got a kill, finally. At least got a kill. Yeah. Okay, let's just turn this side. Okay. No. This ability? Yeah. This champion is pretty good. It's actually one of the best. Yep. No. Okay, you need chill. Yeah, the clashing was very dangerous. Okay. Yeah. No. Okay. This is so dangerous. Okay, let's go. I got... No. Okay, I thought I was gonna get finished over there. Okay. No! Okay, that was a pretty good thing. Okay, yeah. Let's just see. And this aura and max graphics looks very good. Like, just look at this aura. Just look at this aura and, like, you just put it... Increase the graphics a little and just reduce motions. Yeah, it's pretty cool. It's like 1 in 750,000 below the... most craziest aura, the timekeeper aura. Yeah, all of these auras looks very good. Okay, so let's just see over here and yeah, okay. I don't know what happened, but now I have to play with this aura screen. Okay, I'll try to remove it. Okay, because now it should be good. No. Okay, yeah, now it's gone. Okay. No. Yes. Okay, let's just see over here and... Okay, no. Okay, this is going so chaotic. Yep, that is so chaotic. I'm already at one life. Okay. No. Okay, yeah, that was so close. Okay. This is going very intense. Yep, this is so intense. Okay, yeah, there goes one of my abilities because I did not use it. Okay. Yep, okay. No. Okay, this is going so crazily and it's pretty close. Yeah, it's very close. It's very close. Okay. This is. No. Okay, that was kind of annoying. Okay, so like, so basically like, and if I trade this aura, I can actually trade it for this mythic over here. This mythic is worth like 430k. Yeah, it's a lot. But this aura is also worth more than 430k. So it is possible. But this godly is worth more. Yeah, just look at these godlies. Like, these are worth more. And this pack was pretty new and it stopped very early. Yeah, okay, so let's just see over here. And this is the next match. And hopefully we win this. Yeah, I think we should win it. Okay. Okay, so let's just see. Let's just use this thing. We'll use this sword. This is the protractor. Yeah, the one, the Keel of Free sword. Okay, I forgot to change the champion. Okay. Let's just see over here. And so the first ability is uppercut. It basically makes the ball go upwards like this. Yeah, it just makes you. The second one is super jump, which I just used now. No. And the third one is, yeah. And the third one is basically, yeah, I lost two lives. The third one is basically like sliding. Okay, yep. Okay, this is so chaotic. Yep, that is so chaotic. Just look at the chaos going right now. Yep. Okay, this should be fine. Okay. Oh, okay. I got a kill. Okay, that is good. Okay. I don't know, but I got another kill. Someone got a kill. Okay. This is so chaotic because there's so many. Like this is very dangerous. Okay, yep, that was very dangerous. No, okay, yeah, that was, I thought it did not use it. Okay, this is so far is fine. Oh, okay, yeah, he just turned back and yeah, he got me. Okay. Whatever. Okay, let's just open one more pack and no godly, and I'm about to reach the godly pity. Yeah, it's very annoying. Look at this pack. It's pretty cool, right? Yeah, it's very good. Okay, let's just see. The next match is about to start. And let's just see. Okay, there's like these are auras which I currently like the most. Like the Halotide aura, the Rose aura, the Lunar aura. Yeah, I have two Lunas. And I have the Dreamwalker aura, which is 1 in 750,000. Which is very insane. Yeah. Okay. So let's just see. Which person is going to win. Okay. I feel like she's going to win. Yeah. Or who is this other guy? Yeah. I feel like both of them are pretty equal because they have the same champion. Okay. Yeah. He won. Yeah. Good job. Okay. So we have. So let's just see over here. And let's just use some of the champion because it's not fun. It's like this champion is very fun. Let's just try. Should we do Senshu? No. Let's just go with this style. This champion itself. This was pretty good. Okay. Okay, yeah. Okay, so let's just see over here. And this is so dangerous. Okay, this is so dangerous. Yeah. Okay. No. Okay, get him. Yeah. Come on. Finish. Okay. Yep. Okay. I got him many times. Okay. Yep. Okay. I'm already at one health. Yeah, that's pretty annoying. Damn. Okay. This is so dangerous. Okay. Yep, that is our game dangerous. Okay, let's just use this ability and let's just make the bar go up. And no, yep. Okay, so that's it for today's videos, guys. Hope you enjoy this video. Like and subscribe, and bye.